harmony when love is king. When boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
The streets of New Lenox have been raging with a silent war for years. The two rival families, the Macaronis and the Fettuccinis, have been at each other's throats for as long as anyone could remember. The war reached its peak when the Macaronis killed the Fettuccini's boss. Ever since then, people have been walking on glass for fear of another feud. But the glass is about to be broken when the young Rocky decides to take matters into his own hands.
What do you want?
I'm here for the trade-off.
What's the password?
Garlic marinara.
Alright. Need to pat you down.
Hey,
get these out of here. Let's go.
Alright, here you go. Right. Here.
Thank you.
These two here.
A little trouble there?
Here's my blue baby.
That's nice.
There we go. There's that one.
All right.
No, this one. Got this in Milan.
Nice.
And see this here. That's about all of it.
Come on.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Be careful with that.
Okay. Now. Your number is 714.
All right.
Come back, and you can pick up your weapons.
All right, thanks.
All right. And don't lose your ticket.
All right.
Okay. All right. Have a nice day. Why the page turner? Did you bring the goods?
I got all 150 of them.
Oh, wow.
That's nice.
I like
that one.
It's very nice. Mm-hmm. That's a good product.
Hey, Bucks! You want some fettuccine?
No, I hate fettuccine.
Hey!
Not you, I meant the noodles. You can't be interrupting business. If you were my wife's nephew, you'd be swimming with the fishes.
Boss, it's sleeping with the fishes.
Shut up or you'll be swimming with the fishes too.
All right.
Hey, you want some garlic bread?
I'll take some garlic bread.
You can't have no garlic bread. It's there for your heart.
I know what's good for my heart, and that's you shutting up.
Where's my money?
Here's your money.
Arrivederci.
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 Arrivederci. Now, let's take a look at this product. Wait a minute. This is in Japanese. And these two aren't even Pokemon cards. A seven. A seven of clubs.
Ain't those wrestling cards?
Yeah. And wait a minute. This is fake!
After him!
Go!
You forgot your weapons! Where's the ticket?
Hey, boss, I just pulled one over on the Macaronis.
What?
Yeah, I sold them fake cards.
What do you mean? Do you realize what you've done?
I cannot believe how dumb you can be! You reignited the war!
No!
Who is that? This is the last straw. That's the last time I let the fettuccines walk all over me. I thought I ended it 10 years ago. Boys, get your guns. Time for war.
No!
What'd you do that for?
She reminded me of someone who owes me money.
Right. I want you to run over to the fettuccines and tell Rocky that I want to meet him at the spot tomorrow at noon. We're gonna have this out once and for all.
This ends here. I'm gonna wait you like I did your father.
You don't deserve to talk about my father.
You thought you could kill me? Me? My heart, shooting pains, too much cholesterol. Damn you, garlic bread!
The war for New Lenox is now over. If this teaches you anything, it should be that Pokemon cards kill.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.